This is a poem called 9th of November 2007, which is when I wrote it as well. Today is Friday, but I have declared it Duvet Day. Yesterday was a long day, but for my hair it became much shorter. Tomorrow is a Saturday, so I'll probably just sit and wait for Sunday, a day of rest. I should be able to cope with that. Cheers, bye-bye.